happened to your coach?
So my coach was on a rope swing and he tried it out, and then all the students went, and he went a second time and he landed, like, he kind of pencil dived and then broke his ankle, like a compound fracture, so the bone was sticking out of his ankle.
Where did this take place?
It took place on Lake Joyce, or on an island in Lake Joyce.
What was your first response?
It was to swim over to my coach to help him get out of the water, because he was bleeding, and being in the water would infect his wound.
Who else was there?
It was me, my friend Brett, Taylor, Ava, and Morgan, who are all on the crew team.
How did you get him out?
We called 911 from my other coach's phone, and the EMS came to land where we launched from, and they launched one of their boats to come get us.
How long did it take?
It took about an hour to 45 minutes for them to come get us.
How did you feel?
I was scared, but then again, I also felt kind of calm in the situation for my coach's sake, because I didn't want him to start freaking out. So I was kind of scared that he wasn't going to make it, but
How does your coach feel?
Well, he's very proud of us, the students, who helped save him, because he wasn't expecting us to be as calm in the situation. So he's definitely really proud and happy of us, and he calls us practically like every week to see how we're doing in the situation.
Do you consider yourself a hero?
I do, because if me and my friend Brett weren't there to help him, he probably would have bled out and probably would have not have made it, so yes.
How did you help Gabby in this situation?
When she first told me about it, I think all of us reacted the same. Yeah, we were very supportive and proud of Gabby, of how she reacted and how she responded to the situation, and we are still helping her to this very day because the trauma is still with her.
How does it feel to have such a strong friend?
I feel proud of Gabby, because I feel like I can trust her if I'm ever in like a dangerous or stressful situation, that she'll help me out a lot.